Get ready to fling yourself. Fling into space. You are in control of both portals. This next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An incubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline. Do not destroy vital testing apparatus. You are in control of both portals. This next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline. not destroy vital testing apparatus. Previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed. Subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject. Very, very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber. Yeah. The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all. Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Thank you.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Did you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls? It's true. Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.